Here is an update on the COVID-19 situation for April 9th. 1,247 patients have recovered and been discharged. This brings the total number of recoveries to 341,489 cases, or 95.49% of total cases. As of 12 p.m., there are 1,854 new cases, bringing the total number of COVID-19 infections to 357,607. Of the 1,854 new cases, 20 are imported cases. The other 1,834 are local infections. A total of 14,805 people are still receiving treatment. 169 people are in the intensive care unit and 79 cases require respiratory assistance. There are 5 new COVID-19 deaths, which brings the death toll to 1,313, or 0.37% of the total number of cases.